गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई के मिश्रा, योर मैथमेटिक्स टीचर वंस अगेन। नाउ प्रोसीडिंग द चैप्टर 7, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू सोल्व ऑल द क्वेश्चंस ऑफ सीसी टेस्ट पेपर 7। सो स्टूडेंट्स, हेयर इट्स योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। कन्वर्ट 4 whole 5/8 इनटू अ डेसिमल फ्रैक्शन। स्टूडेंट्स, यू कैन इजिली सोल्व। Here, first of all, change 4 whole 5/8 into improper fraction. Here, 37 by 8, and you have to divide 37 by 8. Here, do the process of division, and you will get the quotient 4.625, and it's your required answer. So, students, 4.625. is decimal fraction of 4 whole 5/8. Now students, proceed in question number 2. Here in question number 2, express 105 cm into meters using decimal. You know students, 1 meter equal to 100 cm, and 1 cm is equal to 1/100 m. So you have to divide 105 by 100 to change into meter. So when you divide, and here in denominator 20, so count from right side 1 2 2 digits, and here put point after 2 digits from right side. So it's 1.05 is meter is the required answer of question number 2. Now proceed in question number 3. In question number 3, express 6 km 5 m as kilometer using decimals. Here you know 1 m equal to 1000 m, 1 km equal to 1000 m. So 1 m equal to 1/1000 km. So students, here 6 km 5 m, and you have to change 5 m into kilometer. So divide 5 by 1000, and when you divide 5 by 1000, you will get 0.005. so you have to add, and now 6.005 km is your required answer. Now proceed in question number 4. Here in question number 4, students, express 8 m into kilometer using decimal. So 8 m into kilometer, divide 8 by 1000. 8 meter is equal to 8 by 1000 km, and when you change here after right from the right side 3 digits, and then put point. So here 0.008 km. Now proceed in question number 5. Add this 26.4, 163.05, 8.75, and 5.6. You know the rule of additions, always keep all the points in one column. Here all observe, here all the points in one column, and put zero to make like decimal. Here 4.4 in first, 0.4, that means put 10 for making like decimal. And after that you have to add. When you add, its result be 203.80. that means you can write it 203.8. now proceed in question number 6. Here in question number 6, subtract 0.258 from 3.2. that means students, first of all write 3.2 and put 2 zeros, because here after decimal 3 digits. So here we 3 digits, and subtract 0.258, your result be 2.942. now proceed in question number 7. हेयर इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 स्टूडेंट्स, इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 व्हाट इज टू बी एडेड टू गेट 71, व्हाट इज टू बी एडेड इन 63.5 टू गेट 71, लेट एक्स बी एडेड टू 63.5 गेट 71, दैट मीन्स 63.5 प्लस एक्स इज इक्वल टू 71, एंड हियर सो एक्स इक्वल टू 71 माइनस 63.5 एंड यू सब्ट्रैक्ट इट 71.5 माइनस हेयर सब्ट्रैक्ट जो की गेट 0.7.5 इट्स योर रिक्वायर्ड आंसर. नाउ प्रोसीड इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 8. हेयर इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 8 व्हाट इज टू बी सब्ट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम 13 टू गेट 5.5, दैट मीन्स यू हैव टू लेट एक्स बी सब्ट्रैक्टेड फ्रॉम 13, एक्स माइनस 13 माइनस एक्स इज इक्वल टू 5.4, दैट मीन्स एक्स इक्वल टू 13 माइनस 5.4 एंड यू हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट 5.4 इंटू 13, व्हेन यू सब्ट्रैक्ट रिजल्ट बी 7.6. नाउ प्रोसीड इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 9. हेयर इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 अरेंज द फॉलोइंग डेसिमल्स इनटू डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. फॉर अरेंजिंग डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल राइट लार्जेस्ट. हेयर व्हिच इज लार्जेस्ट, सो ऑब्जर्व फर्स्ट होल नंबर पार्ट. हेयर होल नंबर पार्ट इज 6 6 6 6 एंड 6 6 इन ऑल ऑफ दिस. देन आफ्टर दैट ऑब्जर्व 10th प्लेस. हेयर 10th प्लेस इज 5, हेयर 0 एंड हेयर 5 एंड हेयर हैव 100th प्लेस. सो हेयर 5 एंड लार्जेस्ट इज 6.54, सो लार्जेस्ट इज 6.54. आफ्टर दैट 6.5, आफ्टर दैट 6.45 एंड 6.4 एंड देन 6.05. इट अरेंज्ड इन डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. नाउ प्रोसीड इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 10. हेयर इन 10 नंबर क्वेश्चन कन्वर्ट ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इनटू अ फ्रैक्शन इन सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म. हेयर स्टूडेंट्स यू हैव टू चेंज द डेसिमल इनटू फ्रैक्शन इन सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म. सो 0.4, 0.4 मींस 4/10 एंड 4/10 इज रिड्यूस्ड फ्रैक्शन इन सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म. डिवाइड बाय 4/2 टू टाइम्स एंड 5 टाइम्स. सो हेयर 2/5 इज योर करेक्ट आंसर. नाउ प्रोसीड इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. हेयर 0.35, दैट मीन्स 35/100 एंड व्हेन यू चेंज इन सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म डिवाइडेड बाय 5 and 5. सो हेयर 7 टाइम्स एंड हेयर 20 टाइम्स. सो 7/20 इज योर रिक्वायर्ड आंसर. नाउ प्रोसीड इन नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. हेयर इन 3 नंबर क्वेश्चन 0.08, दैट मीन्स 8/100 एंड 8/100 इज चेंज इनटू सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म, दैट मीन्स 2/25. नाउ प्रोसीड इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. हेयर 0.075 इज इक्वल टू 75/1000. हेयर आफ्टर डेसिमल हेयर 3 डिजिट्स, सो इट विल बी 75/1000 एंड व्हेन यू चेंज इनटू सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म 4/40 डिवाइड बाय 25 एंड 25 3/40. सो इट्स योर रिक्वायर्ड आंसर. हेयर स्टूडेंट्स आई सॉल्व ऑल ऑफ द क्वेश्चन ऑफ टेस्ट पेपर 7-1-10. नाउ प्रोसीड इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 11. हेयर इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 11 स्टूडेंट्स 3/25 इज इक्वल टू, दैट मीन्स यू हैव टू डिवाइड 33/25. सपोज 3 here and here 25, not divisible 3, so 0 point and put here 0 and here 1 times here 25 and after that 5, then put 0 and here 1 times 25 and after that here 2 times here 50 and here that means 0.12 be the answer. Now proceed in question number 12. In question number 12, students, here 6 by 1000, its correct answer is question number option number C, 0.006. now here in 13 number question, 2 whole 3 by 100, that means 3 by 100 is changed into decimal 0.03. that means when you added, result be B number option. Now proceed in question number, here its answer, proceed in question number 14. The place value of 3 in, here our students, you have to find place value. That means here 3 is at the place of 100th, not 100 here. So its place value be 3 by 100. Now proceed in question number 15. 4 whole 7 by 8, that means you have to write 4 here, write 4 plus and divide 7 by 8, and 7 by 8 when you change 7 by 8, that means you will get answer 4.875. now proceed in question number 16. Here students, in question number 16 you have to subtract, and I think you will easily subtract here from this 1 and here 4 and here 4, 1.41 will be the correct answer. Now in question number 17, when you subtract, its A number option is correct. And here in 4 number question, first of all change into decimal and then add, and here required answer is C number option. C number option is correct. 19, in question number 19, among all of these largest number, first of all observe its whole number part. All of the numbers having whole number part is 2. So after that observe 10th place, and 10th place in first 6, in second 0, in 6. So student, 2.66 be the largest in all of this. Now proceed in question number 20. Here in question number 20, fill in the blanks. 1 meter is equal to 1 meter, 1 meter change into kilometer, then it means 1 by 1000, and that means its value is equal to 0.001. so students, its answer is equal to 0.001 kilometer. Now in question number 2, 10 ml is equal to how many liters? You know how many liters in 10 ml? So you know 1 ml is equal to 1 by 1000 liter. So students, here when 1 by 1000, that means its value will be 0.001, and you have to multiply into 10, that means 0.01, because 1000 you have to divide, its answer equal to 0.1 liter. 10 ml equal to 0.01 liter. Now proceed in question number 3. Question number 3, here 16 kg 5 gram is equal to 5 gram is equal to change to kg, that means 0.005. So friends, divide 5 gram by 1000, that means 0.005, and it added so 16.005 kg. Now in question number 4, 2 meter 8 centimeter is equal to meter. You know, 1 centimeter is equal to 1 by 100 meter. 1 by 100, that means 8 by 100, 100 is equal to 0.08, and so its correct answer is equal to 2.08 meter. Its answer. Now proceed in question number five. Example of decimal, like decimal here. All of these two digits after decimal, so like decimal here. You feel like decimal. After that, students, true or false, you can easily solve. So students, I think all of the questions of exercise CC test paper 7 is completed, and solve all of the question in your copy and send in my personal number. That's all. Thank you.